1863 Virginia Gubernatorial Election Union. The 1863 Virginia Union gubernatorial election was held on December 2, 1863 to elect the Union Governor of Virginia. At the time, the governorship of the state was disputed as a result of the American Civil War, and incumbent Republican/Unionist Francis Harrison Pierpont ran unopposed. Results. References